This thing here is a generator. It's also known as a dynamo. What it does, it generates electrical electricity to run that little light globe. Clearly there's no power running it. Now, you can see we've got a little pulley, and when I turn the little pulley, it spins lots of coiled copper wire just in there. Now, Wanaring, what's this red and blue thing?
Magnet.
Yeah, you got a magnet. Now, it turns out that if you spin coiled wire in a magnetic field, what are you going to produce, Wanaring?
Power.
Power, righto. So I better actually show that. So I'll turn it around this way a little bit. We'll get it spinning and off we go. Definitely does. The faster you spin it, the more electrical energy you produce. So if I go real fast, it gets really bright. If I slow down, doesn't work. Righto, so in a coal power station, you have a setup like this, only much bigger. So if you spin coiled wire near a magnetic field, electrical energy is produced. It's turned from moving energy is changed into electrical energy, and that flows down your power wires to whatever you actually want to run. Now, in a coal power station, you've got a whole bunch of coal. Now, Loftus, if you burn the coal, it's going to get hot, right? If you put water above that hot coal, what's going to happen to the water?
Steam.
Yeah, it's going to steam. Absolutely.
Steam.
Yeah, happy days is exactly what it's going to do. It's going to steam. Now that steam's going to rise. It's going to start to hit a turbine. In this case, I've just got a little handle to hold. It's going to start hitting it. Eventually, if there's enough pressure, it'll start to turn it. Then round and round it goes. So as it goes around, oh, it's a bit jammed. As it goes around, I have to go the other way. It spins our coil wire and magnets near a magnetic field. And this is all it actually is.